favoritest, most fucking favoritest bands is from Minneapolis. It's true. I used to fucking listen to them every goddamn day. Swear to God. I fucking love them still. Can't help it. Who's gonna do, man? It's who's gonna do. School benefit thing in about a week in San Francisco. It's all acoustic, and you gotta play acoustic, and I won't let you play electric guitars. And we were thinking about covers to do, and I thought, hey, let's do Ellis's Restaurant by Arlo Guthrie. But it's fucking 20 minutes long. It'd be great. All the hippies would fucking love it, that's for sure. But then I thought, no, we should do a fucking new song. I kind of want to do it now, but dude, is Grant here? Did Grant show up? Damn. People know that record's on arcade, because that's my fucking favorite. Grant, are you in here or are you not? If you are, I think you should come up and sing a song with me. That'd be kind of kick ass. I don't know. Maybe you're not. Should I just sing it to you? I think you know which fucking song I'm playing. I see someone running. Dude. That's not it. Well, there are things that I'd like to say, but I'm never talking to you again. Things I'd like to phrase some way, but I'm never talking to you again. Never talking. Trying to talk to you. Come on, man. Anyway, I'll tell you a story about Husker Du. When I was a kid, going to see Husker Du was a big experience in Virginia. And this one time, they played in Bethesda, Maryland, which is not far from where we were. And I was in a band at the time called Mission Impossible. We were like this fucking hardcore band. We played fast, it was fun. Totally kidding. We went to go see Husker Du play at this place. And our singer, Chris Page, who is now an environmentalist, pot-smoking hippie, ultimate frisbee champion. Decided that he wanted to sing a song with Husker Du. And that was like getting up and singing a song with fucking AC/DC or Led Zeppelin or something. They were like, you can't just go up and do that. So, Chris Page kept requesting some song, I don't know what the hell, but I can't remember what it was. Finally, got up on stage and came to sing a song. Talking.
Dude, what just happened?